is a celebration going on this week here at Hamilton Elim. It's our 50th anniversary as a church. So a few things that you should know for the Sunday coming up. The first thing to know is that we're actually going to have a morning tea starting at 9 o'clock on Sunday. You are all welcome to come. If you do come, we'd appreciate if you bring a plate just to contribute towards the morning tea, but would love to have you there. Hey, the second thing is that our service kicks off at 10 o'clock as per normal, but the service itself will be a little bit different than normal. So on top of the great worship, who, by the way, Jesse and Pora are going to be leading this week. It's going to be a lot of fun. We've also got Mike and Liz Griffiths down. They're the national leaders of our Elim movement. And also we've got a fantastic panel of some of our older folk who have been in church for many, many years. They're going to be sharing some of their thoughts and insights into Elim's history. In fact, I tried to prep them for it the other day and...
Lenny, who's your favourite pastor ever? Margaret, who's your favourite pastor? Margaret, say something to us.
Hey, and after the service, around about 12 o'clock, we're going to have a shared potluck lunch. You and your family are invited. Just make sure you bring some food to contribute. Also, after the lunch, we're going to have a few speeches from some people, so it's going to be a cool time. Hey, and last but not least, we've got Sunday Night Live starting at 6 o'clock. And this week we have Daryl Booth preaching at Night Church. He used to be one of the young pastors here at Elim. He's a really good speaker, he's a great guy, so make sure you get along. Have a fantastic week, and love your heaps, church. See you later. This is your celebration.